close it out, and they're up by four with 10 seconds to go. Then it'll be the Spurs tipping it off at 6 o'clock on Thursday night. The officials this evening, Hugh Evans, Bennett Salvatore, and Don Vaden. And we are ready.
Something he's, as opposed to an ankle, that last turnover you got to credit to Dan Marley. He overplayed Elliott.
And Barkley misses the lay-in, but a late whistle. And the foul on David Wood, who has only played 1 minute in this series until right now. What a difference home has made for Barkley. 35 points, his best performance yet in the postseason in game two. But only 7 of 20 on Sunday afternoon. And he struggled even out here, game one, 5 of 21. He can't really figure it out. He says, I just know I'm a better shooter than this. And eventually I will shoot. Warren, talk about short notice. He was ready. I don't think he expected to get in as soon as he did. He probably does expect to get this type of foul called on with any kind of contact. And that's his second.
Just a little bit of technique right here. David Wood anticipating the drive. It's a little bit slow squaring up. And that's a lot of that is just technique, whether or not you can fool the official that you were there. Because Barkley's gonna put his shoulder into you. You just got to make it look like you were there. And a lot of that is just defensive technique.
Barkley's shooting slump has dropped him from number two all-time in playoff field goal percentage, where he was before this postseason, all the way to fifth all-time. The seven steals, though, indicated to John Lucas that he had to get the pace
to catch that ball, Bob.
And Marley misses. Barkley rebounds. He's fouled.
Well, you can see that Charles is excited tonight. And Paul Westphal said, this evening, Charles is going to rebound and come in with big numbers. Now, he went up there and just shed three Spurs. Just watch this in the traffic right here. And you're going to see him come right up in the middle of everybody. And then the strong move. Now, he was hit twice. Now, you see Charles, he's popping. Well, you know, I tell you what, Phoenix Suns might use him.
The old drop kick for the three-point field goal.
The Cardinals. Good.
There you go.
Got it. They had some field goal trouble last year. 28-21. Phoenix 2:19 to go in the first quarter. And Frank Johnson in. Neither Sabalos or Johnson participated in games number four. John Lucas told us today that he wanted to try to get to those two and get them some playing time.
Now Barkley has a strained right shoulder. He also has a hamstring, slight hamstring pull
early.
Well, it's nice to see that they have someone else who can establish a post-up situation.
Good defense that time on Barkley, forcing to give up to Marley. 10 to shoot.
Great fake.
Barkley hands it off inside to Sabalos for his first basket of the game.
Because today, all I want to do is not to be down by 10 at the end of the first quarter.
Barkley isolated on Reed. The fadeaway goes down. That's Barkley's first field goal of the night. Only the 12th turnover in the game. Charles Barkley wanted outlet. Caught twice.
Now Dale Ellis drew air that time, but the ball was blocked from the rear. He's really contesting every shot this evening.
Barkley just baked him out of that one. Gets his own board back up and in.
Is a man doing his job through sheer strength, upper body strength. He was determined to get
it all. No trap that
Elliott.
Time.
Barkley with the rebound. He has five. San Antonio has been right in this thing from the beginning tonight.
Phoenix has to come alive defensively.
Double team on Dale Ellis. 5 seconds to shoot.
Great.
Boy, there's defense.
Great coverage.
To Larry Smith. Robinson, it won't count. Wave it off. That basket will not go. The 24-second clock, and he lacks.
They can feel it. The players over there understand the importance here with game five, and everybody is tight. Now, that was outstanding defense. Their coverage was dynamite.
is going to get back into the game for the Spurs in a moment. Charles Barkley is fouled on his way to the basket by Larry Smith, and that will be number 3 on Smith.
Yeah, Charles was bumped in the leg area that time. That's okay. They got maximum out of Larry Smith that time. He lowered a lot of blows on Charles, and what you're doing is you're pumping strength with strength, and now you have
fusion. But as long as Ellis stays hot, they're doing all right. Remember, Antoine Carr's out of this game from San Antonio too with a sprained left ankle. Barkley backing in. Incredible power and strength. Out the basket. 19 points for Barkley. 11 this half.
Now, J.R. Reid is upset. Now, just watch this. How Barkley moves into his chest as he comes in for the shot. Bam, right there. And he catches him with that elbow and moved him right back to open up the shot. Just watch it. Right there. You see that elbow catch him? Boom, right off the glass.
J.R. Reid now with 4 personal fouls. Makes it a not even play in game 4. He's played excellent defense here off the bench tonight for the Suns.
Clear out now. Here comes Avery for a double team.
That leaves Frank Johnson open. For the jumper.
How about the old veteran, huh? Why do you pick up open?
John Elliott the pull up. Barkley with a rebound. And he had Robinson deep, had they seen it.
Good call, Bob. He was wide open.
Harley misses the 3. Charles plays so big when you get the crunch down.
They're going to play screen and roll. Johnson and Barkley.
To Marley over David Robinson. Count it. Barkley with the offensive rebound. His ninth board of the night. And the basket and a 3-point opportunity. And Charles Barkley took the entire first quarter to get his first field goal tonight.
Keep an eye to the left of your screen. Marley comes, keep on, watch, see, Barkley pushes off, but David Robinson catches him right in the lower back with his right hand.
Charles has 14 points this half, 22 for the game.
But you and I both know he's going for the block. He is a shot blocker. You're going to see him coming now. There it is right there. Now, no way can you, in this league, stop shot blockers from going for shots. They do it for 82 games, and all of a sudden you're going to tell them that that's a deliberate foul. All the great shot blockers get away with some form of body contact.
David Robinson has 2 blocked shots tonight. He's hit more than that, but a couple of them have come after fouls were called and does not count.
In Charles' credit, he has stepped up in this quarter. He's making things happen. When he had Larry Smith on him, he just has continued, and then he is crashing the offensive board and keeping a lot of things alive.
There you go. We've been pointing out how critical game number 5 is. In a 7-game playoff series, the game 5 winner has won Cummings and Anderson. Marley misses the 3. Robinson tips it out. Here comes Ainge.
There
Look
he
at
is.
Barkley and the foul. They're on their feet at America West for Charles Barkley.
And they should be.
We were standing and talking to Charles Barkley just before he had lunch today outside a local restaurant, and a lady walked up to him and said, "You're not that big."
That's right. Well, he's big right here as he moves David Robinson and Terry Cummins right out of there, and then he comes up with the left hand for the 3-point play. Look at this. He sheds Robinson, and now he just sheds Terry Cummins.
He's the biggest 6'4" player I've ever seen. 27 points, 10 rebounds, 5 on the offense.
Foul shooting. They've worked on him 75 foul shots a day during this playoff. And he's responding. He shot 75%. But see, they were good.
He missed his last 4 here tonight.
Real big.
Suns by 5. 3:55 remaining in the game. That foul was on Mark West, his 3rd.
Watch out. He loves going left.
Barkley for three. What else can he do? We've seen such great performances. Michael Jordan, Hakeem Olajuwon, Suns points. Robinson and Barkley's point totals for tonight.
The big difference in this quarter, Robinson going to the foul line, missing four, Charles going to the foul line, making the foul. Plus, at the San Antonio end, they get one shot, no offensive rebound. The Suns shoot and miss, and Charles Barkley is wearing them out on second shot attempt.
3 minutes, 41 seconds to go in the game. The Suns have committed three team fouls. The Spurs are in the penalty. In this quarter, Charles Barkley, 14 points and 5 rebounds, and nearly had the steal, but he's going to be called for the foul.
Great idea, though. He shot that lane with quickness. And anytime that happens, you as the offensive player, you got to step to the ball. You got to step to the ball. You cannot let him strip you.
That would have brought the building down. This place is noisy.
But most of all, get on the defensive boards.
10 seconds to shoot. Barkley's just going to take the set shot.
Of course it'll fall.
Charles Barkley has 33 and has scored the last 13.
It's like a 3-2 flatten out, and then you match up with the man in your area. Now, right now, it's the clear out. Barkley's going to take him. Nice
thing. Avery Johnson committed the foul after Barkley left David Robinson in his wake.
That was a beautiful ball and head fake by Barkley. He played much better, naturally, in this game because of the three quarters. Now, John Lucas is in a shouting match for 32 in games 3 and 4. Now, here they are with only 14 foul shot attempts in this ball game. They're seeing a 2-2-1 now. Three-quarter court trap. Big thing for the Suns. Move the basketball. Take the pressure off yourself and don't get fouled or stop the clock.
Ainge to Barkley for the jam. Great play by Danny Ainge. The floor was spread. He penetrated and hit Barkley on the baseline. Barkley has 19 this quarter.
The shame of